Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. Subject lines are critical in getting people to open your email marketing. But often people battle with what subject lines to include, what will get people's attention. So what I've done is I've created a subject line generator using artificial intelligence. Let me take you along to the generator. So you can find this tool at, I'll just put up the URL, at playground.organicweb.com.au, and you can click through the menus and so on to find it. So you can just click on free tools at the top and you'll be able to come to the amazing Mailchimp subject line generator. So what's happening in the background here is that it's connected to something called OpenAI, which is a very advanced artificial intelligence platform. So we put an idea, let me show you how it works and it'll make more sense. So let's say, for example, we are selling, this is your website, this is Officeworks, which is similar to Office Max, Office Depot, and various other sort of stores, but this is in Australia where I am. So let's say we want to get a subject line, we're selling a Ravensburger puzzle, for example, and we want to get example subject lines to use. What I can do is I can just copy and paste various, you know, the description of the product itself, come to the subject line creator, and just where it says, what is your email about, we'll just paste in the various information, a few lines, a few sentences about what the product is about. Then you can set the tone. Do you want a happy tone, a sad tone, or an urgent tone? And that'll change what subject lines you actually get. And then we click Get My Subject Line Ideas. It might take a few seconds. And then when it returns back, you'll see that it gives various example subject lines you can use, such as time to boost your problem solving skills, a great way to teach problem solving and shape recognition. So these are potential subject lines. So if you want to use one of these, you can quite simply just copy the subject line you want to use and paste it into your Mailchimp email marketing and use it. If you want to, you can also just click on the back button in your browser and run it again. Now, each time you might notice that your subject lines will be different, and that's because it's using artificial intelligence. So they will be different, or may be different, the subject line time. But look, that's the subject line generator. Please use it. Please like this video. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.